I feel like we came into the game with a great game plan. We committed a lot to, you know, trying to really cover their targets down the field. And when we had those guys covered, he scrambled around, made plays with his feet. I mean, we knew, especially even last game, he wasn't really using his feet like that because of the knee injury. But he came back, man, and he did what he needed to do to go win the ball game. So hats off to them. They're a great team. But at the end of the day, man, I'm just – my mind is so much on the guys in this locker room because we understand the way the NFL is. This group will never be together again. So just trying to cherish that, cherish these guys for the last few moments that I can. And understand that, hey, man, we'll just get away from the game for a minute, but we got to come back next year and be motivated to get to this opportunity again because we got a taste of it, but we just didn't finish.
Logan called you a group of believers. What does that mean to you?
We faced a lot of adversity this year. From coming into the season, projected to go 3-13, to go 2-4, to have all the changes that we had, the ups and downs. I mean, everybody in this locker room still believe that we can make it to this point. We believe that we can win a Super Bowl. So just to understand what we accomplished this year is nothing short of incredible. I don't think any guy in this locker room should have a reason to walk out of here with their heads down. Everybody's going to walk out with their heads up, and I'm just telling all the guys how much I love them, how much I appreciate the work. Getting up here early in the morning, it takes a lot of work to get to this point. It takes a lot of mental strain. I mean, people don't really understand that, but it takes a lot to get to this point. It takes a lot to play in the NFL in these high-pressure moments and coming to these games and try to go out there and win a ball game. So I'm proud of the guys, the effort. I'm just proud of everybody in this locker room. So, I mean, guys, just take a moment to get away from them, kind of rest up and recharge, man. Come back motivated for next year.